This is crazy.
Yeah, you can't seriously be arresting her.
I'm calling my contact at the department.
You're making things worse.
These charges are ridiculous.
Okay, but let's not add resisting arrest to them. I'll handle it.
What? So it's true, you're arresting her?
Look, the Department of Education want the organiser held accountable.
Right, organisers, plural. I was one of them.
Yeah, but you weren't named on the complaint.
But why not? I'm just as much to blame.
Look, can we just talk about this at home?
No, I want to talk about this here. In an interview room. Arrest me.
I'm not going to arrest you.
But why? Because we're married? Well, that's favouritism. Well, no, nepotism. Whatever you call it.
What are you doing? You're causing a scene. Come on.
No, I wish to be arrested. For damaging police property too.
You're making a fool of yourself.
I hereby confess to being a co-organiser of the school protest, and I am this crazy menace to society, and I want to be arrested.
This is not funny.
I am not laughing, Andrew!
Fine, you're under arrest. Someone take her out the back and interview her.
Wait, make it official. Under what charges?
Public nuisance. You have the right to remain silent. Please, exercise it.
Get your hands off me!